I would say, you know, when I received the diagnosis, it was before the internet and cell phones. So I would say with today's tools, you can look online to find support, really would be the best thing.